Mondays even better like the weekends.
That's my cocoa on my ice cream. Bend over for some lightning. Bust the clouds, shoot the lightning. Pop it now, no we can't sleep. I'm gonna wake up.
Oh shit.
So good, so sweet. And I wake up on a drop top on a beat. Getting me high.
Now, wasn't that interesting?
Under my feet.
A little comic relief. But at the end of the day, we got what we came for. Freaking fish. That's what we like right there. Good little bass, something to start us with. Yeah, word to the wise, when it's wet outside, don't try to set the hook that hard. I just toasted my butt, but it was worth it because we got the fish in. Oh, come on, man. Yeah. And I don't have it. Oh, shit. That was a 5-pounder at least. That was at least a 5-pounder. Golly. Snapped everything I had. That was a 5-pounder. Hey, put the truck, bro. Man, he caught it. He bit it right as it. I threw it in the water, and boom, he bit it.
No, I'm having a sink on mine.
Okay, I don't have a problem putting it on there. I need you to go run over there and get my bag. Yeah, because I got to get the tool to get this hook out of his mouth. Not a bad one. Looks like the green Cinco is the bait of choice right now. Chunk them, just put them back in there.
Don't throw them?
Yeah, don't throw them, just put them back in. My gosh. Oh, that's the second one I've missed already. Golly, this frog is killing me. Unbelievable. Yeah. I missed two already. They are hammering this thing and it just, I can't get a bite on that frog. Yeah. Yeah, I think I got one. Oh, this is a decent one too. Oh, he's pulling. Yeah, I've lost enough of them. There we go. Yeah, had to get back on the Cinco. That's where they're at right now.
It's all plastic.
It's all plastic, yeah. Yeah.
He looks close to two.
Yeah, he might be two. I got a scale here. We'll see what he's doing. Two pounds, 2 ounces. Not bad.
Got a little belly.
Got a little belly, yep. He took my whole plastic. There he is. Oh. Oh. Unbelievable. That was a good one too. That was at least a 2 or 3 pounder. I think I got one. Ah, yep. Yeah. Yep. Yep. They all been about this same size. Yep. Nice catching fish like that. Let's see here. Little under two. All right. Is he there? Oh, I think I got him. Mace, come here. Oh, he came off. He came off.
Oh, I want the room in.
Yeah, I was gonna let you get him in. We were almost that close, but that was a small one on a black and blue craw. You wanna switch over to a black and blue? Oh, we got it. Pull up. Wine. Yes, sir. Keep winding. Keep it tall. Keep working it, buddy. You got it. Keep your high up. Keep winding. Oh, it's a giant, too. Oh.
No.
Oh, it was a giant. What's that? Yeah, we've lost a couple big ones out here. Oh, that was a giant, dude. You have. You did it, man. Oh. Get back in the water, man.
I'm so mad.
Oh, get back in the water. That was a huge fish, buddy.
That was a giant.
That was an absolute giant right there. Oh. You got your camera on?
Oh, no.
Oh, you don't have your camera on?
You have it?
I got it.
Oh, I see it moving. Why would I cast it in the water? And I set that boy good.
Oh my goodness.
Did I set it good?
You did. That was it, man. I mean.
How did I not get it in the water?
I don't know. I mean, when fish jump out of the water like that, it creates a little bit of slack in the line. And that is what maybe let him get off, is how he shook his head.
Hopefully hopefully mine didn't snap off like yours.
No, you got good strong line on your pole.
Yeah.
Oh, that was awesome, dude.
Yeah, that was the biggest fish I ever caught.